Now the chef had a new kitchen. He promised to finally feed Reggie like a king. No more stale cheese. The village shopkeepers might have the bread, milk, and mushrooms he wanted, if some rat would kindly fetch them. Reggie remembered a time when kings sent their subjects on errands, and not the other way around. The king had forgotten to dispose of the corpse of Blocky Magoo. Even dead frogs bring trouble. Grubs. These pups had lost a toy when hiding from the frogs. It might be the smallest of casualties, but the king would look for it all the same. The pups were overjoyed to have their toy back. Reggie told them it was the bravest teddy in all ratdom. The trader's wagon had lost a wheel. He promised a fine reward for a swift replacement. The wagon restored, the trader could sell his famous bug brittle once more. Robin had brought news that a vicious nest of grubs had moved into the tower. No one knew what had brought them there. Reggie swore to find out himself. king wanted milk, he'd have to go to the source, the farm. The farmer's pride and joy. Not pretty, but it had quality milk. The ranger had cleared the grubs that had got out, but the nest in the basement still needed to be dealt with. The statue was made from the finest quality marble. It felt unusual in this dark, dingy place. Grubs and the foul frog remains were gone. The tower was safe for the rangers to use again. Now the chef had his bread, mushrooms, and milk, Reggie hoped the food would improve as promised. A juicy mushroom burger. Reggie felt healthier already. The Smith's blueprints were destroyed by the frogs. The only other copy is the original blueprints of smithing, buried with their great-grandfather in the Forbidden Crypts. He went to open it with his key, but he heard something in there, almost like singing. Reggie thinks the Smith has listened to too many old rat tales. The stairway was gone, lost to this labyrinthine, treacherous ruin. There had to be another way out. A noise. But what could be down here now but shadows and bone dust? This was why the Smith heard singing. The bard was here. This was why the smith heard singing. The bard was here. Pipe looked like it had been broken recently. Toxic smoke billowed from it. The king couldn't enter. Undead. How long had they just been sitting on this evil infestation? Had his father known?
Wretched.